class. How are you all? I hope you all are doing good. So students, welcome once again to your maths class. I, Anchal Singh, welcoming you all once again to your maths class. So class, in the previous session, as you all know that we have completed exercise 12.3 in which we have done the word problems related to the addition and subtraction of, addition of measurements or measurement of length. Okay, so in the today's session, I'm going to begin with the next exercise, that is 12.4. So first of all, I'll just write on the topic here, that is chapter number 12, measurement of length, exercise 12.4. Okay, so let's begin with the exercise 12.4. So the first question is, subtract the following. In the previous exercises, we have done the addition of measurement of length. So in the today's session, I'm going to begin with the subtraction of measurement of length. So this is just a simple subtraction as you are doing from the very beginning. Okay, so the question is simple. Let's subtract the following. First, just before subtracting or adding any two measurements, just make sure that they both have the similar units. We can't add or subtract two different units. Okay, so first of all, you need to see that whatever the measurements we are adding or subtracting, they must be having the same units. So the first one is, that is subtract. Okay, so question number one is, subtract 239 meter 62 centimeter from 458 meter 87 centimeter. So we need to subtract 239 meter 62 centimeter from 458 meter 87 centimeter. So इसको इससे subtract करना है. So we are going to subtract the smaller unit from the bigger one. This is meter centimeter. 458 meter 87 centimeter minus 239 meter 62 centimeter. 7 minus 2, 5. 8 minus 6, 2. 8 minus 9, not possible. So it will borrow from here. This will become 4. This will become 18. 18 minus 9, 9. 4 minus 3, 1. 4 minus 2, 2. So after subtracting 239 meters, 62 centimeter from 485 meter, 87 centimeter, you will get 219 meter and 25 centimeter. So let's write down the answer. So the answer is 219 meter, 25 centimeter. Okay, so this is the solution for the question number one. So you can pause it here and note it down in your notebooks. Moving next to the question number two. Let's move to the next question, that is question number two. So the question number two is, that is also related to the subtraction only. Okay. So the question number two is, subtract 106 meter 18 centimeter from 200 meter 9 centimeter. Okay. So let's subtract it. So first of all, let's write the question, that is 106 meter. Subtract 206 meter 18 centimeter from 200
meter 9 centimeter.
Okay, so let's subtract. This is meter centimeter. Okay, so we need to subtract this from this. So 200 meter 9 centimeter minus 106 meter 18 centimeter. So this is single digit, this is a double digit. So this is a singular digit, this is a two digit number. So we have to make it two digit by putting a zero. Now it is two digit number. Now let's subtract. 9 minus 8 1. This is 000. So it will ultimately borrow from here. This will become 1. That will become 9 9, and this will become 10. 10 minus 1 9. 9 minus 6 3. 9 minus 0 9. 1 minus 1 0. So the answer is 93 meter 91 centimeter. Okay, so this is the answer or the solution for the question number 2. You can pause it here and note it down in your notebooks. Moving next to the question number 5. Okay, so I'm not going to take each and every question here. So I'm just doing some random question, and rest of the questions, that is a simple subtraction that you have to do by yourself. So this is question number 5. Subtract 19 kilometers 217 meters from subtract 19 kilometer 217 meter from 28 kilometer 305 meter. Okay, so let's subtract it. So this is kilometer meter. So we need to subtract 19 kilometer 217 meter from this. So 28 kilometer 305 meter minus 19 kilometer 217 meter. So this is how we need to subtract it. Okay, 5 minus 7, not possible. If this is 0, so it will borrow from here. This will become 2, this will become 9, and this will become 15. 15 minus 7 8. 9 minus 1 8. 2 minus 2 0. 8 minus 9, not possible. It will borrow from here. This will become 1. This will become 18. 18 minus 9, 9. 1 minus 1, 0. So the answer is 9 kilometer and 88 meter. Okay? So this is just simple subtraction from question number 1 to 8. So rest of the questions up to question number 8 you have to do by yourself. Okay, just make sure that you all do it by yourself only. Okay, so let's begin with the next one. Okay, so now let's begin with the next question, that is question number 9. So question 1 to 8, complete. This is a simple subtraction, just try to do it by yourself. So let's begin with question number 9. Now we are starting with the word problems. So the question number 9 is, a shopkeeper had 400 meters suit length in his shop. He sold 135 meter 85 centimeter in a day. How much suit length was left now in the shop? So ek shopkeeper ke paas total kitna kapda hai suit ka. So he is having 400 meter of suit cloth with him, and he sold 135 meter 85 centimeter from it. So how much suit cloth is left with him now? So total length of suit cloth is given of suit cloth is given, which is 400 meter, and he sold 135 meter 85 centimeter from it. So how much is left? So how we can find it? So we can find it by doing the subtraction. So when we will subtract the total suit length used from the total, if we subtract the length of suit or the cloth that of suit that is being used from the total length of the suit, you will get the cloth left. Okay, total length of suit cloth, that is 400 meter. Okay, suit cloth sold, that is 135 meter 85 centimeter. Now we need to find out suit length left. Suit length left or suit cloth left. Length of suit cloth left. Please write down suit cloth left. So for that we need to subtract 135 meter 85 centimeter from total. This is meter centimeter. So this is 400 meter is the total length, and cloth sold is 135 meter 85 centimeter. So in here we don't have any number in the centimeter, so we will put two zeros. Now just simply subtract it. Okay, so it will get borrowed from here because all are zeros. This will become 3, 9, 9, 9, and 10. 10 minus 5, 5. 9 minus 8, 1. 9 minus 5, 4. 9 minus 3, 6. 3 minus 1, 2. So total cloth, suit cloth left, that is 264 meter and 15 centimeter. So the question was, how much suit length was left in the shop? So let's write down the solution sentence. Okay. So we need to write it little bit lower. Okay, so the question was, how much suit cloth left in the shop? So let's write down. Therefore, 264 meter, 15 centimeter suit cloth left in the shop. Okay, so this is the solution for the question number 12. So 9, you can pause it here and note it down in your notes. Moving next to the question number 10. The question number 10 is, a tailor had 950 meter thread. He used 264 meter 50 centimeter for stitching. How much thread is left? So, ek tailor ke paas total thread kitna tha? Thread means dhaga. So, he is having 950 meter thread. And okay, so and some thread he has used for stitching. Stitching means kapde silne ke liye. So he has used some thread for stitching the clothes. So now the question is, how much thread is left? Okay, so total thread is given. Thread used for stitching is given. So we need to find out the thread left. So for that, we will subtract the thread used for stitching from the total length of the thread. So likhiye, total thread, that is total thread, that is 950 meter, total thread, that is 950 meter thread used is equal to 264 meter 50 centimeters. So this is the thread used. Next, how much thread is left? So how we can find the thread left? By subtracting thread used from the total thread. This is meter centimeter. So 950 meter minus 264 meter 50 centimeter. So here in the centimeter we don't have any digit, so we are going to put two zeros. So this is 0. Now carry from here, this is 4, 9, 10. 10 minus 5, 5. 9 minus 4, 5. 14. This will be 8. 14 minus 6, 8. 8 minus 2, 6. So the question was, how much thread is left? So likhiye, therefore 685 meter 50 centimeter thread is left with the tailor. Okay, so this is the measurement of the thread that is being left with the tailor. So this is also the solution for the question number 10. You can pause it here. Okay, chalo. Moving next to the question number 11. So the question number 11 is, Sachin covers a distance of 50 kilometer 700 meter by car and 12 kilometer 900 meter by cycle. How much distance does he cover more by car? Sachin ne dekhe, 50 kilometer 700 meter distance wo car se cover kiya. Then he covered 12 kilometer 900 meter by cycle. ओके, हाउ मच डिस्टेंस डिज ही कवर मोर बाय कार? साइकिल से उसने 50 किलोमीटर 700 मीटर कवर किया, कार से उसने 12 किलोमीटर 900 मीटर, सॉरी साइकिल से उसने, ओके सॉरी, सचिन कवर्स 50 किलोमीटर 700 किलोमीटर बाय मीटर बाय कार. तो कार से उसने 50 किलोमीटर 700 मीटर कार डिस्टेंस कवर किया एंड विद साइकिल ही कवर 12 किलोमीटर 900 मीटर. ओके, सो ऑब्वियसली ही हैज कवर्ड मोर डिस्टेंस विद कार. So we need to find out that how much more distance does he cover with car. So we get distance covered with car. Question number 11. Distance covered by car, that is 50 kilometer 700 meter distance cover by cycle, that is 12 kilometer 900 meter more distance covered by car. So kilometer meter, so 50 kilometers 700 meter minus 12 kilometer 900 meter. 4 9 17 minus 9 8. 9 minus 2, 7. 4 minus 1, 3. Okay, therefore he covered 37 kilometer 800 meter more distance by Okay. So this is the solution for the question number 11. You can pause it here and note it down in your notebooks. Okay. And this is from my today's session class. So with this, I'm just ending the session here only. So I'll see you again very soon in our next session. So till then, everybody, have a great day.